Marcus Collins.
That was outstanding.
You are through to my final four.
Never in my wildest dreams did I think I'd get this far in the competition. This is happening, this is real. This is real now. My life has just taken a massive detour. It's just gone completely in a different direction than I ever dreamed that it would.
Okay. Happy. Yeah, so are we. 1 minute you're a hairdresser from Liverpool, next thing you're being scrutinised by the press. This is really your life being turned upside down.
To read things about yourself in the paper is something that I'm coming to terms with. Then see something written about you that is personal, that's really your business. I understand that it's gonna happen, but if it means that I get to perform and to do what I love, then I'd gladly take it on board.
He's got that real wise head. He's like a sponge. He soaks up the advice you give him, and the next time he performs, you see it right there in front of you.
Absolutely fantastic. Nothing to worry about at all.
I am so, so grateful and excited to be here. I'm gonna use all my anxious feelings. I'm just gonna turn them straight into positive and hopefully give the best performance of my life.
Moves Like Jagger. Gonna have to keep it. Nobody else can see this.
You got the personality, and you're always smiling. That's what I love. When I meet you backstage, you're always happy. You got a great work ethic. Marcus, I think you could go really far in this competition.
Marcus, every time I see you, you always bring a smile to my face. And you know what? I spend a lot of time with my acts all the time, but you're the one act that I can say, you know, from the opposition, that I've actually got to know the most through meeting everyone, because you are one of the loveliest people in this competition. You've got so much positive energy, and you brought that positive energy to the stage tonight. That was a hard song to sing, and you know what? You nailed it. And if anyone deserves it, you deserve it. So well done.
Thank you so much.
I'm
knew you were going to nail it. That's not a question. That's not a question whether you were going to nail it or not, because you have this confidence, like when you come on and you do your doo-doo-doo and you go for it. Like, it just rocks, man. You rock. Your smile, you look so fine, too.
You're looking well, Kelly. You look gorgeous.
Love you. Great performance.
Thank you so much.
Talisa, that's the fun I like to have up there. All right? Brilliant performance. Full of energy. The smile, I love the smile. And Marcus, you're just such a pleasure to work with as well. Great guy. Congratulations tonight. You should be really, really proud of yourself. Well done.